Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, my dear friends. My name is Avilash and I'm a trader next to. In this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of GBP USD. So if you're watching my videos for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel for regular market analysis and do check out the Forex analysis playlist for the analysis of other pairs like Euro USD, Gold USD, USD JPY, GBP JPY and many more. So let's get started. So this is the 4-hour chart of GBP USD in front of us right now. And honestly speaking, we can see that in GBP USD also there is hardly any movement right now. Honestly, I fail to understand what is going on with the chart of GBP USD and Euro USD, because you can clearly see that hardly we have any movement on GBP USD or Euro USD. See, already I have discussed about the chart of Euro USD in my previous video, so I do not want to discuss the same stuff again. But in the case of GBP USD, you can clearly see that right now market is standing at a resistance of 1.3780, and the resistance belongs to the weekly chart, but still you can see that market is not going down. So generally, whenever we get a scenario like this, situation like this, it signifies that though market is standing at resistance, it has buyers in it, and as a result, at one point of time we see market breaking the resistance and going up. But in case of GBP USD, when market is breaking the resistance also, it is not going up. You can clearly see that market broke the resistance here, but after one candle it came down again. So right now, honestly speaking, I'm very much confused with the chart of GBP USD, because see, I am also a learner. Yes, I have been trading for many years, but still I fail to understand what is going on in the chart of GBP USD. If any one of you have the answer, then please write down in the comment section. I would love to learn from you. And I do not need to say again that, see, if there is no movement in the market, then how can you make money? And in a position like this, where market is standing at resistance, still not going down, not going up as well, so obviously you should avoid trading on GBP USD right now, because see, this chart does not deserve your hard-earned money. Okay, this chart does not deserve your hard-earned money. So please avoid GBP USD as long as we do not have any proper clarity on the movement or direction of the market. Okay, and if we go to the Forex volatility calculator here, you can see that this is the Forex volatility calculator. This was the Euro USD. In the 30 minutes we have got 2.9 pips movement. In the 1 hour we have got 5 pips movement. In the 4 hours we have 7 pips movement. In case of this is the GBP USD, you can see that we have the same scenario. Okay, in the 1 hour chart we have got a movement of 7 pips. In the 4 hours we have a movement of 10 pips. So hardly we have any movement right now. So in a market condition like this, it is better to avoid. It may be GBP USD, one of the most popular currency pair, but my dear friends, keep in mind that this is your hard-earned money. This is your duty, responsibility to protect it. Okay, GBP USD will not come to protect your capital. So in a market condition like this, please avoid. And if you know the reason why market is acting like this, please write down. I would love to learn from you. Bye bye, take care.